talking sex behaviors. He's got everything that a female's wanting. And best commitment elicited to me. And I can't keep myself from reproducing with you. Think I'm really attracted to his genes. The fittest only survived it to reproduce. He's got something special. He's got something special. And when he fights for me, I wanna get invested with him. He's got sex behaviors. He's got sex behaviors. I love his mutual gifts and then show me, maybe he could be invested. 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 He's dancing, courtship dancing. I demand more cause I have valuable resources. I don't give them away to just anyone. Sex that invests more will be more discriminating. So he's gotta compete against others for access to the high investing sex. He wants paternity certainty. He wants paternity certainty. So we make a deed to make sure that he is the father. He wants paternity certainty. He wants paternity certainty. Glory, productive investment, use my competition, enemy for paternity certainty. He could be the one. He could be the one. He could be the one. The only, only one. He could be the one. And we learned all this at UCLA in LS15. Almost every day with Professor Phelan and T.A. Eme, learning about sex behavior predictions and way more. They've got something special. They've got something special. And when they're teaching to me, I wanna learn everything. Woo!